I brought the competency issue smack dab right before the court, in which it wasn't even an issue. But I did it because I was so convinced that she was competent. And I still believe that she was very competent. I think that as an elderly person, she was an individual who didn't want to die, but she didn't want to deal with the fact that she had a serious health condition and say, you know, it's okay if I die. It wasn't okay for her. She didn't want to just die. And every year, for 3 or 4 years before, and Palmer Sorrow is the one that told me this, she would get frostbite, and she pitter-patter around in her little house. She kept her circulation going, which is the one thing that they tell you with frostbite. You have to keep your circulation going. Keep that body heat moving. Keep your blood moving. When they picked her up and forcibly took her from her house and put her in that hospital ward, in a general ward where they treated her primarily for pneumonia, secondarily for frostbite, that's where she developed the gangrene.